This is just into our newsroom. The Cleveland County Sheriff's Office mourning the loss of one of their canines. The department sharing the unexpected passing on social media, saying Dollar died while at a training session. The cause of his death is unknown, but there is an investigation that is underway. We can tell you the canine joined the sheriff's office in 2020.